This is a review for Sherwood S-7700. It's a unit from 1960s, made in Chicago. It's in very good condition. You know, aesthetically, electronically does need probably a full recap and some cleaning. It's still functional, and I will demo the most of its functions. It's hooked up on auxiliary, but we'll move to phono, and then we'll go to auxiliary and tuner. The turntable is a Telefunken S300D, and the CD player, it's a Denon DVD 5900, and there will be some limitations, of course, in the audition, since the microphone cannot record the quality that it's conveyed by the speakers, which are Roger Charles 15 inch in dual coil. And we will hear a few of the, you know, I hope it picks up enough for you to get an idea of what the unit can do. Also, the recording, it's from 1960s, and I personally liked tone controls. A lot of people in the tube world dislike them, but since there are so many recordings and with bad quality, not necessarily just bad, but also the usage of the of all the records changes, you know, the sound with time, so this kind of enables you to get a better sound quality. Here we go. Bass. Phono gain. This takes it balance. For the left. This is right. Treble. We'll go to CD. Tonight. stereo mode. Go for tuner.
October 27th, save time and money and park in the official Arizona State Fair West lot on Oak Avenue. En digital hará que tu negocio pequeño
Let's go for the AM.
Weather Bug Weather Center.
Currently in downtown Phoenix, it's 95 degrees.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the presentation. Thank you very much.